The first thing I thought when I heard Millen is the Scholar Athlete of the Year. Very happy, extreme joy. Couldn't be more excited for him to, you know, achieve this. And, you know, what a way to culminate your UCLA career. He's achieved so much in the classroom and in sport during his years at UCLA. And so just very excited for him and happy for him to have achieved this honor.
Millen is an outstanding academic role model to his teammates and all of those around him. He is a self-sufficient student that has navigated a complex UCLA system with very little guidance.
He works so hard, and just seeing him be recognized for all of the work that he puts in is just a really touching thing.
I wanted to highlight that Millen has earned 18 A pluses during his undergraduate career, which is something that is not reflected in his already impressive 3.9 GPA.
As a student, Millen is just, he's a very savvy student. He just goes about studying in a very crafty way, and that also pairs really well with his work ethic.
You know, when you're talking about a sport where you're putting in mile after mile, day after day, you know, what sets Millen apart is that he doesn't take his foot off the gas.
Congratulations, Millen.